Hello children, good morning. How are you all? I hope that you all are fine. So let us start with our class today. May I? Yes. Come on. What did we do yesterday, children? We have completed the explanation of lesson number 15, Feathered Friends. Right? Yes. And what are we going to do today? We are going to write the keywords and term book part. Okay? What is going to be your homework? Your homework is you are going to write question answers and send in the WhatsApp group. You write the question answers in your classroom books, okay? You are going to write the keywords in the class and one time keywords homework and question answers will be your homework. Okay? So, take out your classroom books. Sharp your pencils. Pinpoint should be there. You are going to write neatly. Right. Write down the lesson name, lesson number is 15 and lesson name is Feathered Friends. First bit keywords. Now, the very first one is, write down, spelling of birds, B-I-R-D-S, birds, in cursive we are going to write. Number two. W-I-N-G-S, wings, in cursive handwriting, and G-S, join the letters. Number 3, feet, F-E-E-T, feet. Number 4, claws, C-L-A-W-S, claws.
Remember this, okay? Do your work on time, don't delay your work.
very good option. C, boat. A and B, rider. Take it and write in the bracket C. Second one. Dash have short and hard beaks to crack the nut. Which bird will have beaks to crack the nut? It is very good. B, parrot. P-R-I-O-T, parrot. Number 3. Dash is the largest bird in the world. What did I say? What did I say? Which one? Which bird is the largest bird? It is A, woodpecker. B, ostrich. C, eagle. D, owl. Very good. It is B, ostrich. O-S-T-R-I-C-H. Ostrich. B. Number 4. Dash has hooked beaks. Which bird is having hooked beaks? It is vulture. A. Pick A. Vulture. A. Fifth one. Hummingbirds have dash beaks. What kind of beaks does hummingbird have? Children, they'll be having long beaks, right? So first, long and slender. A option. Option A. Pick option A. Long and slender. Option A. Completed. Welcome to page number 148. Finish the man. The first one. Dash feathers help to keep the bird warm. Which kind of feathers help the bird to keep them warm? It is very good. It is down feathers. D-O-W-N. Down. Second. A dash has a short and horny beak. Which bird will be having short and horny beak? It is sparrow. S-P-A-R-R-O-W. Sparrow. Now, down feathers are dash feathers. Soft and down feathers. What kind of down feathers? How are the down feathers, children? They are soft and fine feathers. S-O-F-T. Soft and
answers. I'll send in the group. You are going to write the question answers also.
we are going to complete this lesson today itself. Okay? Learn the keywords also, children. And one more thing, children, I forgot to tell you all. Come to, after completion of this, come to page number, come to page number 125. Page number 125, children. Wait, I'll keep them right here. Page number 125. Yeah, in that page, second bit is there, right? Second bit, in the second bit, fourth one. What did you all write? The dash bird sees two leaves to make a nest. Which bird will come here, children? It is the tailor bird. It is not weaver bird. Okay? Write on D option there. Fourth one, D option. Tailor bird. Okay? D. Weaver bird, it sews the it sews its nest, but with the help of what? It makes its nest with the help of straw, grass and leaves. It is a tailor bird which sews two leaves together. Okay? It stitches two leaves and it makes its nest. So here tailor bird will come. Okay? You just correct that and complete the class for me. Okay, by this our class ends, children. Tomorrow we'll meet. I'll send you the question answers. Complete your books. Stay healthy, stay at home, stay safe. Meet you tomorrow. Bye, children. Thank you.